Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this matchup. The floodlights beaming down from the night sky. So without further ado, we're off to the stadium and your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi everybody, welcome to today's game. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. This is the home team lineup. This is the away team lineup. Sebastian Mitre is our official today. So much anticipation, and away we go. Good, strong challenge. Will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. Here it got to be. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, it is an open goal, but he had to keep his concentration, and he did the simple thing well.
Coming up, another look at it, Alan, that will show us something. So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. It's looking good, this move. Great chance, got to be. Oh, the shot was blocked. Mitchell. Pinned strongly. Still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. Crisp defending there. Brought some width into this attack. There was no challenge, that's easy for the keeper. Ben Ayew. To reach for it, slid into the tackle. Mitchell.
could be a chance.
Here's the chance. Great resistance from the goalkeeper. It's a really well-struck shot.
Throw in here.
Here's the shot.
And that is the post he's hit, and it's a goal kick. Well, let's just look at the detail of that, Alan.
Yeah, and I don't think the keeper will want to look at this too many times because it's middle of the goal, it's a decent height for him.
What a chance here, got to be, and it's the equaliser here.
He's still got a lot to do. He's in the box, but, well, didn't he do it well? Laces, bottom right. Can't ask for much more than that.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. Brilliant technique in the tackle.
Attacking well here. Brilliant opening, in with a chance, and he's put it away beautifully.
And the keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Scoreboard here, it says 2-1. Back to him again. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? Back it goes to the keeper. Tremendous understanding from these players. Good challenge. Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Good link up.
Here's the chance, and he scores.
It's turning out to be his day, his second goal.
Some players are just born with this instinct to be in that position, to get himself half a yard of space in the box. Wonderful.
Scoreline is 3-1. And the referee blows for half-time. The teams go in at 3-1. So they've got a two-goal margin in their favour, the home team, as we get to half-time. Had to work hard for it, and the second goal of that two-goal margin coming quite close to the half-time whistle.
Yeah, talk about timing. But the next goal, as we so often say, is important. If the away team gets it, now feel they can get back into this game.
So we reach half-time with the score 3-1. Let's take a look at the...
And this is the start of the second half. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. Able to make a good interception. Mitchell. Comes in with a tackle. Well,
that's it. Got to be. Oh, it's in there.
Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
Gary on the field is number 28.
We enjoy seeing those tricks tried. Seemed better when they come off, which it didn't then. And the away team want to make a change. Mates hit the post. And it's passed back again. That will be a free kick. Goalkeeper gets to it. And the referee, Sebastian Mitre, has to intervene in this situation. Ben Ayew. They've got to keep the ball better than this, because it's just a giveaway to the opposition. There's no time to panic, there's still time to change this game.
Well, the time for patient short passing has stopped, I think, because route one is the order of the day now as they load the box.
Another run through to the goalkeeper. Easy decision, free kick. The attacking midfield player, a change to be made, and they've obviously feel he's done his job. He was good.
Oh, he was good, extremely good, and he'll be watching the highlights tonight, I'm sure, because he was star man for me.
We'll get it back here. And that will be a throw.
the player working hard to stay in possession.
We're down now to the last 6 minutes. Good strong tackle. And the cross is in. Tries the volley. Oh, got in the way. Great block. Oh, too early. Offside.
I just want your striker to delay that run. He is pretty quick. He can afford to give the defender another yard.
Ben Ayoun. First weekend of the season, a great way to start it. They've won, and they've really looked the real deal for first 90 minutes. Long way to go, of course.
Oh, an awful long way to go, but what a start. The players judging off the pitch, they'll be hopeful of good things this season.
So it's full-time with the final score, 3-1. I leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this matchup.
So let's go straight to the ground. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, welcoming you to this big game today. Line-up for the home side. This is the line-up for the away side. Is going to referee the game today, Gavin Mansfield. Referee satisfied everything's okay, and off we go. Mitchell. Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. Blocked well by the defender. Mitchell can have it back.
He's going to cross it.
Couldn't quite keep it down enough. Ben Ayew. Well, it was an early foul, and I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick, and, you know, you can't do that.
Keeper from the free kick.
You can't ask better than that, but the keeper up to the challenge.
And Gavin Mansfield is just going to have to intervene here. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
Well, it was a powerful enough header, but I think the keeper was in charge if it had been on target.
Governor General of this team, passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back, and it's gone out for a throw. Oh, in goes the cross. And in comes the header, super stop by the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball as well. Possession in the midfield area.
crosses in.
And the ball in is dealt with well by the defender. Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage.
Comes in strongly.
Play it wide now, and in goes the cross.
There's still a chance after the save.
The ref blows for the free kick.
He's going to get yellow here, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. None of us were expecting anything but that.
Player who's getting booked now knew it was coming his way, even though the game went on for a few moments afterwards.
Yeah, he's not complaining too much. He holds up his hands and takes that one.
Mitchell.
This could be it. Here's the chance.
That's a good save. A venomous shot. That's going to be a corner. That's a corner not on the money because the goalkeeper's caught it. Danger's gone. Encourage one or two players. Still 5 minutes to go of added time.
He's being challenged now.
Got the tackle in. He might be through. Gone one possession back with that tackle. This could be a chance.
In with a chance.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. That's well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. I think the manager's going to say at half time, well, keep doing the same and you will get a goal because they've opened up the opposition time and time again.
I think that's dead right, Martin. You've got to have faith in your strikers that if more and more chances do come their way, they will take them this time.
So we've reached half-time and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look.
Kick-off here for the start of the second half.
Comes in strongly.
Good passing here.
He's got space, got to be, off the post.
Well done, the defenders. A good organisation there in the face of a promising move. Doing well to keep the ball. Patience is the name of the game now. Well, there's nothing still to separate these teams, despite these chances. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
Well, I think he's got to do better than that. He's just decided to put his foot through it, but hitting the post from that distance out, not good.
Good, strong tackle. Crosses in, and that cross is won by the defender. Substitution that the home side want to make.
That's the way to win the ball back.
Substitution. He's found it hard to get into the game, hasn't he? The player in the wide position, and he's going to pay a price for that. He's not going to finish the game.
Yeah, he didn't really get into it, did he? Part of that is due to the lack of service. A lot of their play went down the other flank and he was a bystander.
He wants it back from his teammate, and there it is, it's come back. And that flag is up, it has gone out off the player. Well, now we are going to have a substitution, and at this stage of the game, it's still level. This is what the manager will hope will be the decisive moment. And it's gone out clearly off that player. Mitchell.
Happy birthday to Mike Jones.
Here's the chance. You can understand why, but they're deciding to defend this position. Do you agree? With it, Alan.
Well, we say it often enough, but maybe time now to park the bus, to try and see themselves through this match.
Three changes. Ben Ayew. Go into the middle now, and the defender dealing with the cross. In with a chance, and it's a headed effort at goal. It's a goal from the header.
Well, it is an open goal, but he had to keep his concentration, and he did the simple thing well.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it? Last the breakthrough, and it's come in the second half. Challenged quickly by the opposition. They're shouting from the sidelines to try and get the referee to let the injured player back on. He looks okay now, which is great.
Yeah, I think he does. He doesn't seem to be in after effects, and he'll be a big boost for them now.
He's got it away. And now a throw-in. Well, they're back up to their full complement now because the injured player is able to resume. No substitution required.
Looking down for a time down there. He's wincing with pain, but it's good.
Got to be. And this is a goal.
He simply stroked that one home, giving the keeper no chance.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Strongly, and a quick return pass. It's a chance, and that's a fantastic goal. Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
What did you make of it, Alan?
Well, I thought he was onside, you know, but he's gone through and tucked it away. But looking at the replay, yes, he had gone a bit early.
Will be their throw. Ben Ayew. I think the cross is on. Great header, great goal! Superb goal here.
The defenders seemed to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. Well, it was just perfect from the delivery to the finish. Top marks.
Another angle on it here. Well, they're a top team, and the scoreline absolutely shows that. 88 minutes played here. And the board's gone up from the fourth official. Five added minutes. It was a risky plan. They believed they were good enough defensively. They weren't good enough, were they, Alan?
I think this manager might come under a bit of pressure afterwards if they don't end up winning this game, because his tactics haven't worked so far. Tried to shut up shop and they did concede, and now he's changing it again, throwing men forward. Might concede another.
That's very well read. And he's blown his whistle for the last time.
Thanks for coming, everyone. From me, Jeremy Nicholas.
Well, we've seen a game here, Alan, where one team has had the ball and the other team hasn't.
Yeah, there was a golfing class out there today, which was surprising given the two sets of players. I wasn't expecting it.
So it's full time and the final score 3-0. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.
and welcome to this broadcast of this matchup. Glorious, sunny conditions today. So without further ado, we're off to the stadium and your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hello, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. Alongside me, the familiar voice of Alan Smith.
Yeah, this should be a cracker today. Really looking forward to it.
This is the home team lineup. This is the away team lineup.
Is Federico Ramos Navarro. Here's the kickoff, and the game is underway. Michel. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Here's the chance. Goalkeeper's done well. Nice clean save. Referee's officiating properly here within the laws of the game, quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think. Mitja keeps it going. Cross coming in now. Impressive, that piece of defending from a very promising attack. Oh, in goes the cross. And the danger coped with well by the defender. Here's the Governor General of this team. Passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. Benayou, Michel, and the cross is in. That's really cleared the danger with that strong header. Takes the shot off. He can clear it here. Makes the challenge here. Wants to go to the right, that's where the options are. We'll get it back here. Michel. And in goes the cross. And he really went for that and got his fist to it. That will be a free kick. The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now. Fair portion of the match to go.
That was a an easy decision for the ref.
Yeah, he might have done a bit more damage to his opponent than seems to have been the case.
Found his teammate well.
Opportunity here, in with a chance. They score.
And that has just lasered into the corner. Unstoppable.
And here is another angle on that goal. Could change things. The goal that we felt we needed has come along.
It's been a bit dull, it's been a bit dire at times. The goals do change matches. Let's hope for everybody's sake that's the case here.
He's into the challenge. Assistant has raised the flag for offside. And that's a touch of the Alan Smith, a lovely headed pass.
Got to be. They've got in to score here.
Setting the standards here, the skipper.
Yeah, just when the team wanted somebody to lead from the front, he's done it yet again. But the keeper's got no chance, he's only a few yards out, but it's just that instinct to be in the right place, Martin, that does it for him.
Well, that has made it 2-0.
Here's the chance. Well, that's the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other.
And he's just decided to hit this one hard and hit it straight. Too much for the keeper.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Score is 3-0. And that's the referee signalling for half-time, blowing his whistle, and it's 3-0 here at half-time. First half, which has all been about making chances. Well, after the first half, there's only one team in it. But another 45 minutes left. It's down to the referee to stop the play, and he's done that.
Substitution in progress. Everyone will be on this. Number 19.
And the referee's just dropped the ball, and they're going to give it back to the other team after that substitution. Let's look at it again. Got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now.
And hits it. They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it.
So now a goal kick to come. Substitution time.
Mitchell. That's a real tussle for the ball. Mitchell. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Well, he has a go. He's reached it, but I don't know how. And this will be a goal kick.
Substitution on the field.
He's looked a bit of a one-trick pony, the wide man today, and that trick hasn't worked against the immediate opponent, so they're going to try something different now, and the winger's coming off.
Yeah, the fullback's done his homework, hasn't he? He knows all those little footovers that his opponent likes to try, and he's been the match, more than his match.
Ah, that's a waste, too close to the goalkeeper. Benayoun. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Feeling down here is that he twisted his knee when turning. He's been testing it out ever since, but at the moment, he's carrying on.
He might be through. Oh, fantastic goal. Ruled out here. It was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Well, we can see it again, Alan.
Well, it's so difficult, these decisions by the assistants, but I think he's got that one right. Well played.
The player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man, it's over the touchline. Easy decision, free kick. Well, this has been a very one-sided game, and we're coming towards the end of it, and the losing team are about to be put out of their misery. That's good defensive play from the cross. Mitchell. Back again, and it's an issue now for the referee, Ramos Navarro. He's got it under control. The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. It's the best part of being a football supporter, those last few minutes when you know your team is going to win.
Yeah, these occasions when you're confident that your team are going to win through, you can sing your songs and just enjoy the whole experience.
3 minutes left of the 90-minute match. And the opponents come in strongly. Mitchell. Passing in front of the opposition, but they're still keeping the ball, that's important. they've got to try and stay patient here in these closing minutes.
Well, the manager on the sidelines has...
Well, the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle.
Ladies and gentlemen, a message from the police. They've asked us to say the northern...
Well, the game is over, and in truth, it was quite disappointing, simply because it was so one-sided.
Well, it was, but you've got to admire the professionalism of the team in charge, because they kept the foot on the gas. They showed no mercy at all.
So it's full-time, and the final score, 3-0. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.
Everybody, I'm Martin Tyler. Alongside me, the familiar voice of Alan Smith.
Yeah, this should be a cracker today. Really looking forward to it.
And the ball is rolling to start the first half. Referee says play on.
Yeah, it wasn't a good tackle, without any doubt, but the worst thing for supporters when you've got the ball is to hold up the play.
Mitchell. Oh, in goes the cross. Into the face of the opposition. Benayou. This could be it. Look at the space he's got. Here's the chance. It's a goal.
And the way he's hit this one, he just flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
Different angle on it here. So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance. Pass out to the player giving the width on this side of the field. Michel. Benayou.
Here's an opportunity, maybe.
What a chance here. Got to be. And such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal.
Not quite sure what the keeper was doing there, but goal scorer didn't mind one bit.
A good look here again by the replay of the goal. Now that's gone behind for a corner. It's a fine goal, and we can see it again here. That will be a throw. They're on the move now. Michel. Could be in. He's through. In with a chance, and he's put it away.
Well, it is an open goal, but he had to keep his concentration, and he did the simple thing well.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. And the score is 3-0. Can he turn away from the challenge here? Renier Vanier has called the play back now. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
There is the referee blowing for half-time. It's 3-0 here. The losing team will want to get into the dressing room and reassess. The winning team have been superb.
Well, they have. Their manager hasn't got a lot to say. As for the other one, he's got a lot of work to do in this next 15 minutes.
Could be a very long second half for the side that suffered in the first. He's looking for the cross. Here comes the cross. Good punch by the keeper. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. And in goes the cross. Throw in now. Go out of play, you can see it clearly has done in the centre of that midfield. It's such a responsibility, and he's tried to be up to those demands today, but I think the opposition have been a bit better, and he's going to be taken off now.
Yeah, he's dejected, disappointed. He put in the effort but just couldn't really find top form in the way that we have seen him play many times this season.
And that has gone out of play with the deflection. Could lay it off to the supporting player. And it's going to be a throw here. If he wants to, he can play it to the left. That's where the support is. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change.
Probably sensible management that on a yellow card. The last thing he wants to do is lose him now through suspension.
Michel. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Opportunity here. Goes for goal. Oh, he was almost celebrating the hat-trick as he went for the ball, and maybe that was why he was off target in the end.
Yeah, perhaps. He has been in fine form, and I wouldn't rule out another chance and him converting it in this match.
The club secretary, please note, Mr. Moon is
at
the
stadium. Decent challenge by the opponent. Here's the shot. Coming up, a corner. Players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. This could be a chance. Well, this should be it. And he goes for goal. And he scores spectacularly.
And he won't have scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Well, they're dominating now. 4-0 on the scoreline. Gone in strongly and got the ball. Ben Ayew. Great passing. And the crowd really enjoying it. Good challenge from that sliding tackle from the defender. Substitute coming up for the away team. They've got to keep the ball better than this, because it's just a giveaway to the opposition.
Yeah,
chance for him, and the shot's off.
They're certainly not sitting back here, this team. A near miss as they look to extend their lead. And now the referee says free kick. That's neatly done. Everybody good with the ball, with the passing, and also off the ball, wanting to receive it. That's the key to playing like this.
Yeah, I think so. The man in possession has not just got one option, he's got two or three out there.
And here's the header. Goal! Fantastic header!
And he saw the gap and he really did find it well with that header.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. It's very one-sided today. 5-0 the score. And there it is. It is over.
Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for visiting us.
The other team have been put out of their misery here because they were very much off the pace today in a one-sided contest.
Well, it's totally humiliating, wasn't it? I'm sure they're willing for the ref to blow the final whistle. We'll be right back.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. We should have a fine game for you today. Everything ready for the kickoff. And the player working hard to stay in possession. Brought some width into this attack. Here's an opportunity, maybe.
Here's the chance.
Wonderful save. And now a throw-in. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Get it back here.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shrees is on the case.
Oh, there's some real concern looks from the bench, I have to tell you, because he's landed right on top of his elbow, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
And Jeff Shrees in the know, down by the benches. Benayou. Mitchell. That's gone back to him. Keeps it going. And now they're going to get their injured player back. That's very good news. He's ready to come on.
Yeah, he's furiously waving at the ref, trying to get the captain's attention.
Makes a challenge here. Mitchell. It's gone out for a throw-in. Well, they're back up to their full complement now because the injured player is able to resume. No substitution required.
They're looking down for a time down there. Well, he's wincing with pain, but he's gritted his teeth. And here he comes.
Carlos Garcia. Mitchell. Benayou, he wants it back from his teammate, and there it is, it's come back.
Oh, he could be in.
Eren Zahavi, gone in strongly. Benayou, Mitchell.
Here's the cross. Very good stop here.
It'll be a corner. He went in well. Mitchell.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
The feeling down here is he's twisted his knee. You can just see him testing it out every now and then. At the moment, though, he's carrying on.
Jeff Shrees there, right down on the touchline. So, Jeff, thanks for that. Knew exactly where he wanted to head that. And it's presented to the player by the opposition. Physio's done his job here, done a good job. Player's going to come back.
Yeah, and his teammates want him on sooner rather than later. We're down to 10 men.
Mitchell. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, the injury wasn't terminal for this match for the player, delighted to say, and he's back into the action.
Well, he's got some determination about him. Very rarely misses games if he can help it.
Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time.
Well, they've got to regroup now. The manager will be trying to sort it out because of that injury.
Yeah, I mean, it's not ideal by any stretch because he's an important cog in this machine.
The second period, the second half is underway. And a quick return pass. Well, they're in a good position here. And in goes the cross.
The defender has dealt with a cross.
Michel. Well, he has got some support to his right. And in goes the cross. And the defender dealing with the cross. It's going to be a substitution here for the home side. It's one back. Michel. Is their ball again? A good intercepting play. And the opponents come in strongly. He read it and cut it out. Ben Ayew. Carlos Garcia did nothing with that period of possession. Michel. Aaron Zahabi. Oh, in goes the cross. Defender blocks the cross. Now he'll get it back again. Good clean tackle. And he will be adjudged offside here. Close. But got to get the movement timed a little bit better. Number 11. The manager using all his permitted substitutes in one go. Zahabi, back to him again. Take
takes the shot off.
Well, that was the shot, and not a bad effort.
No, not bad, but under the circumstances for a player at this level, you would hope that he can work the keeper there.
Zahavi. Gone in strongly. We're down now to the last 6 minutes. Carlos Garcia. Decided to add on 2 minutes. Aaron Zahavi. Final whistle, and it's finished level here.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming. Have a safe journey home.
Well, it doesn't have to be a boring game when it's 0-0, and this wasn't, but it wasn't one that will live long in the memory either.
No, I've seen duller 0-0s, but not too many, I don't think. It won't take me long to forget this one.